Hey everyone, it's Rich with my wife Kel. It's so good to be back with you.
Hi there.
Check out our shirts if you haven't seen them. It's the distress pattern. Got all sorts of stuff. We'll send you an email. It'll be all in the description. Just look below the video. Well, digger's time, Kel.
I love it.
Moody Blues.
I've heard of them.
Yes, you have.
I have.
It's the maiden voyage of the Moody Blues tonight.
I think I've heard some songs by them on the radio.
Probably, but we'll see, because I played parts of Nights in White Satin for her earlier. She hadn't heard it. And again, that's kind of a fairly easy song to remember. So this is going to be a first reaction to Nights in White Satin. Oh my God.
Very exciting.
Oh my God, I haven't heard this song forever.
Thanks for being here with us.
All right, let's just share the screen with you. We have to actually do more work than you guys. You guys are just watching us. Have you missed us? We've been really busy.
Oh, it's been very busy. There's plans afoot.
Lots to do. And our web designer gets back from a family vacation. We knew this going in, so a little delay there, but be patient. It's all coming. Ready, Kel?
I am.
This is the real version, the extended version.
I feel like I'm on like the Love Boat.
And there's a great video of them performing this. I chose this one though, because of the extended version.
Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be in the end. And I love you. Meaning to send. beauty I've always missed with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Lights fade from every room. Bedsitter people look back and lament another day's useless energy spent. Impassioned lovers wrestle as one. Lonely man cries for love and has none. New mother picks up and settles her son. Senior citizens wish they were young. Cold-hearted orb that rules the night removes the colors from our sight. Red is gray and yellow white, but we decide which is right and which is an illusion.
Of prog rock. True wow. Roots of prog rock right there.
That was awesome. That was a perfect piece of music. Oh my god. I would hear my friends talk about the Moody Blues and I'd be like, the what?
Really? You had friends that were listening to the Moody Blues?
Yeah.
Which era? Like when you're a youngster, teenager?
Teenagers. So, like,
really?
90s. And I'd be like, I have to listen to Tchaikovsky.
Oh,
I don't have time for
those
your
days. Okay.
Moody blues people.
That's
sounds very melancholy.
It's a very interesting name for a band. It's definitely one of the most interesting, unique names for a band, the Moody Blues.
And so I would hear, I think I've heard some songs on the radio by them.
Well, you would have heard that one, and possibly
no.
The one that we're going to do next. We're going to do The Voice next.
This one, not. This was a perfect piece of music. Oh my God.
Yeah.
They got everything in. It was so great. It was amazing.
Stairway to Heaven.
Ugh.
Nice and White Satin. You're talking about the absolute best of the best.
Silent Lucidity.
80s.
I mean, hello. So good. I loved it. It almost brought me to tears, but I was too joyful.
It's interesting the choice that DJs would make, radio DJs, whether to play the honest album version or the cut, you know, slicker version that does not have the narrator in there.
I've heard the chorus in a movie.
Sure.
But I had never heard the whole song. Wow, what a great piece of music.
Yeah, it really is.
That's amazing.
Yeah, we're talking.
I'm so impressed.
First 5 years of progressive rock.
Wow.
And then taking that shit live to an audience.
Oh my God, that must have been
such an
experience.
Everybody just going, what? And I was born a couple of years after. And then it's not that my parents listened to progressive rock, but there was progressive rock around me because of the community I was in, especially in the summer. And I was in upstate New York in a place called Highland Mills and Colonial Cottages, also known as Colonial Villa, near Monroe. It's now the Woodbury Commons area. And they were bungalow colonies. So there were young men and women about 15 years my senior. So they were listening to this stuff. And I remember them listening to this stuff.
I'm so impressed. Okay, now I've
got to hear
more. Genesis,
Moody Blues, you know, it goes, yes, all those bands, all those prog rock bands. So it's in me. It's prog rock DNA. Thanks, Kel. Thanks for listening to that. We're going to do another Moody Blues song right after this. Something that you may have heard on the radio. If you have, it's going to be a rewind reaction.
If I have, I'll say.
All right.
Great.
Fill in all the nerdy stuff, guys. You Moody Blues maniacs.
Yeah, yeah.
You're like 107 now. God bless you. You reached another age.
Thanks so much for being here. Bye.
Later, guys.